one, scratch this off, and let's see if we got one. This is, oh, by the way, this is the casino cash. We're up to $5,000. I don't know. Match three amounts and win that amount. Okay, here we go. While he's doing that, I need to set this up.
Of course,
step up and they would buy this stuff. And before they could realize that it was a fake, like that, they would be out of town and gone. Now, the stuff they used to sell came under different names. They began to call it snake oil. It was also called swamp root. Some people called it Kickapoo joy juice. The infant soother they used to sell had just a touch, not too much, but just enough of opium in it. Well, somebody got a hold of this stuff and actually took it to a chemist. And this is what they discovered was in it. Mineral oil, red pepper, turpentine, camphor, which is used in liniment, and they would advertise this as fixing up cancer, abscesses, baldness, acne, and I found one old advertisement. They said it would actually bring the dead back to life.
Oh, boy.
How you got to drink it, I don't know.
Treat chicken pox blisters, heal your bruises, soothe razor burn, and in some cases prevent it.
Treat and soothe sunburn. Treat dry skin. Heal and soothe various cuts and bruises. Take the bite out of button bites and fresh tired eyes. You can use it to make your own deodorant. Acne, psoriasis, eczema, ingrown toenails, cracked or blistered skin. That's just that cheap. You can use it as eye drops for eye infections. Use it as suntanning lotion for dermatitis, inflammation. If you soak it in a washcloth and lay it on your legs, again, pain and swelling from varicose veins. It'll stop bleeding. It'll prevent infection. It's a good way to treat boils. It'll help you if you have diarrhea, tumors, mucus, colitis, dry mouth, or dandruff. You can use it as a mouth rinse. Your gums hung in throat. Rub on a baby's gums to reduce swelling during teething. Swing swollen tissues. Treat laryngitis. Dip a cotton swab in which hazel and apply it to your outer ear will treat swimmer's ear. And it'll help dry up secretions. Ladies and gentlemen, miracle fuel. But I want you to know something. In spite of all the things that this stuff may actually do, it won't cleanse you from sin. But the blood of Jesus Christ does. So we're going to share communion today, and here's the thing. In order to help you remember that amazing as witch hazel is, you still need the blood of Jesus for your sin. I have a bottle of witch hazel for you. All right?
It's better than we've ever had on this.
I didn't think of that, but I would be at the back of the church with that hat on. Pardon and deliver us from our sins. Make us strong and faithful in all goodness, and bring us to everlasting life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Start with this side.